Hi there, welcome back. I'm Alex Berg, and we're playing Europa Universalis for Noughty, Norway. Oh, we lost one of our merchants again. That's a bit of a shame. Anyway, we're trying to peace out Portugal here. And before we do that, we really, really, really want to see if we can grab some of this. Even though it's not really that important anymore, let's see, do we have... Well, there's an important center of trade, which we should get. Okay, that gives us an objective. Because that doesn't even belong to Portugal. So yeah, that's completely irrelevant. Oh, good. Cheaper. Ooh, our military is in need of upgrade, and cheaper diplotech is fine. Oh, don't spend it now because I might need it for the peace deal. Mm-hmm. Let's just withdraw back home. We can do that, can't we? Yep. And then we need about 50 derps. Without mercenaries, please. You guys drop that. And do you have any mercenaries? Yes, you do. You guys... drop dead. Merge you up and come on down. You guys go there. Which kind of reminds me. We do have call for peace, don't we? I think we do. Transport you to here. How Dutch Louisiana came to not be involved in this war is kind of beyond me. But, should I keep Gibraltar? Gibraltar, just for kicks? Is there an important center of trade here? Yeah, Andalusia. It seems like more trouble than it's worth, actually. Unless... no. I was going to say, are they producing Norwegian wood for me? Would they be producing Norwegian wood? Who knows if they would. Get on. And set sail, I guess. Ooh, peace treaty. Let's add you. And not you quite yet. Anybody else here that's been occupied? No, but you are definitely working on it. That's right. Split and go and split and go and is there anything up there? Nope. Mombasa. See, they're taking that back, which is really fucking annoying. Well, I was kind of having problems filling my want list. -7. Oh, they have the walls breached. Take some warp. Oh. Put some cash on here. Yeah. Let's just do this. Look at that peace deal. Oh my god. My word. Okay. First fleet can go pick up these guys, and yeah, you guys just get back on the ships again. Imperial fleet, everybody come back, please. The European fleet gets to pick up. Let's see, that's 6 over the limit, I think. Some quick math tells me that this should be 50. Yes, it is. So you get rid of your mercenaries and go there. And the mercenaries can go home. Thank you. Papal state, whatever. Okay, you deal with him. You just stand there. This is really weird. So, the enemy colonies are not really doing that well, are they? But, that's... That's war for you. No more trade dispute against Aragorn. We won that, we now have tea, good, technology, yeah, let's get that going, and that going, let's get our new idea group, what do we want, Innovative is a bit late in the game, I think. Go away. Shouldn't have done that. Another trader. Where do we want to start trade from? Perhaps if I'd remembered to push this button a couple of times, I would have been making more money. You don't say. Okay, just basically makes all of them trading company holdings. Okay, that's fine. Ooh, got another achievement. That's cool. My armies are returning home, which is good. And now I think we can go to war with you. Yeah, I can make them co-belligerent, that's fine. Okay, so we're just gonna be sort of dealing with you. In some manner. That's fine. Can I get right of access through, please? Thank you. Okay. Where's Muscovy with his glorious army? There's Britain's army. Okay, split, split, split. Okay. Let's see what we're at war with. Some bits and pieces, Moscow, that's about it, really. Okay, so the Asia fleet, which now holds that thing, is gonna go deal with this shit somehow. And yeah, you guys are gonna pick up those guys. And you're gonna come over here, and then you are gonna convert that. And then you are gonna be handled with harsh treatment. And now we're gonna pay 50 diplomat to do that. And we're gonna keep spending our admin to make cores. Okay, better leave that be. Yeah, the vassal rape train is going strong. Even if he does win that, he's probably not gonna get away from me. Well, he didn't win that. Well then, let's see, where can we actually stand that army? Supply. Okay, we can stand it right here. And we're gonna build. No, we're not gonna build anything else there. That's fine. Good initiative. I like it. Oh, we have more merchants. Holy shit, do we have more merchants? Okay, so he's steering trade that way. Okay, can we steal any more trade somewhere? We're pulling inwards there. Doesn't really look like it. Because these are end nodes. So I don't really want to mess with them. Would I rather send it down there than upstream here? No. So this is fine. But I would... No, it looks like I'm staring to trade exactly the way I need to be staring it. Except, of course, I could, like, send trade inland here. Because sooner or later, all of it comes to me, so... There's actually one... The Caribbean, Bordeaux. Yeah, I can send directly to the English Channel instead. But why would I want to do that? when I can do the whole three-way trade thing. Mm-hmm. Well, Genoa, transfer trade power, okay, so we'll try to get that to go up to this, and here we'll do a transfer trade power, and here we'll do a transfer trade power. Okay. Yep, there we go. Now we need some merchant fleets for Genoa and Ragusa. Okay, we can do that. Go protect trade in. Ragusa. And let's see. I need 50 more trade ships. So let's get that going. Okay, so these sieges are done. Come on back, guys. Actually, just come on home. This is hopeless in this weather. No. How are we doing on... Yeah, we're full, but that's because we have access to Aragon. Let's stop having access to Aragon. Cancel military access. There you go. Thank you. Now, a good question is, what the hell are we going to do about this guy? Gain stability. Cool. It's always nice. And go to there. And go to there. Come on home. Let's separate piece you. Just full annex? Sure. What? He didn't accept it? Oh, we're at 99 war score. Okay, well, fuck you. It's fine. Castilian Patriots, how long? Okay. That's not good. Where are they gonna rise up? They're gonna rise up around here, I bet. Yep. So where's the Imperial fleet? It's down here. Okay, merge up and come on up to here. So the Asian fleet is now here, which is interesting. And then the first fleet is here. Pick up these guys, get on, and come on over here. Get another missionary? Maybe. Hey! No! God damn it, colonial nations. Work with me here. You're not, are you? Well, yeah, you are. Holy shit, you are. Somebody must have gotten access from someone. Okay, so how are we doing on Moskva? Seem to be doing fine. Except he showed up with two armies. Get me a leader. Thank you. Yeah. Fuck you, Portugal. That's fine. Am I gonna catch him? 5th of February. Yep. Oh, he's already shattered. There's a lot of that going around these days. Decline. Can we piece you out yet? Okay, hunting for a random Russian army deep inside of Russia is kind of a pain in the behind. Let's build ships. Yay! Speaking of ships, Tech trade. And Genoa. Protect trade in that place. Protect trade. Well, actually, let's go pirate. Let's go pirate in Constantinople. Oh, these are actually English holdings, aren't they? Yeah, they are. Completely forgot they existed. You. Also, core. That was a hopeless screen to create cores from. You. Oh, you. Three more cores to go, like 40 points or something like that. Take advantage. Did my army just get lost in the Russian steppes now? Probably dead. Don't attach to this. Don't attach to this. God damn it, that's why. Ugh. Oh, I can enact something. Yeah, whatever. I can construct a keel canal. 20,000 ducats. Let's do that. Seems like fun. Yeah, we're not going to cancel it. Okay, cores everywhere, cores. Can I get more cores, please? Yes. Yeah, I'll take the stability hit. Thank you. Oh, we're over our time limit again. So, thank you for watching once again, and I'll see you next time. Cheers.